Oh, you missed it, Wicked. The the last fight, there's an animation after the fight was over, and the rat guy that was helping me out and following me around, he got falcon punched by that wasp boss. You know what? I'll put that in the highlight reel since I recorded it. I'll call it the Wizard 101 Falcon Punch. Punched him so hard, dude, like, flew out the window a football field long and just died when he landed. Yeah, I'm checking that out, Tucker. You got this, like, black cloud in front of you. You got the shadow pip starting to work. That looks kind of scary, man. Get rid of that stupid debuff on me. I think he's gonna show us. Yeah, you had to see it, Wicked. When I record the stream tonight, I'll make a highlight reel and I'll post that falcon punch. It was crazy. So Tucker, you've got that thing over your head too. What is that? Some kind of gauge for your shadow pips? Yeah. Sure, show it to us. That'd be cool. Since nobody really on the stream right now has seen it, yeah. Trust me, we'll think it's cool. So, what's the chance that oh, thank you for following, Wicked. I appreciate it. Helping me get to 100. What's the percentage on shadow pips, Tucker? You guys are able to see that shadow pip that just showed up on Tucker. It looks really cool. Yeah, that's what it does look like. It looks like dark matter. Crazy. Creepy. That's going to go with my name really well. So what's that number like? Okay, on your name now, there's that number 3. What does that mean? And you got a big, like, moon. Oh, okay. So is it that number times 5%? Is that what that is? Not sure if I understood that. Okay, so while it's up then, regardless of what you cast while it's up, it's gonna have shadow magic on it, right? Hey King, what's up? Okay, so that's cool. So if you initiate the shadow magic and it's up for 4 rounds, that means that if you cast one time each round, it's all going to have shadow magic on it. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's times 100. Hey, very, very interesting. If 10 is the maximum, that's nothing. Oh, you saw 20 on a video? Oh, nice. Yeah, sorry about that, Tucker. I was looking at your pips. Forgot all about that. Those look really cool. I wonder what that's going to be like when you've got a row of yellow pips and you've got a row of shadow pips. Yeah, we have no idea, Wicked. That's what we're wondering. They haven't said anything yet. Oh, that looks cool. That looks so cool. I don't know what he did, but it looked cool. The Shadow Iron Man. So, what are these black clouds? So, what do we all have, like a shield in front of us or something? That's kind of interesting. All I don't know if you guys can see it on the stream very well, but when he did that, we all got like a shadowy shield in front of us. Yeah, could probably look really closely on the stream. I don't know what it did. The shield is still there, but didn't look like it deflected that much. Oh, there it is. Intercept 25%. There it is. So I guess it only works on multi spells. Oh yeah, you got hit for a lot. That's a very interesting form right there. And that's the feedback right there, right? Yeah, thank you, Tucker, for showing us that. That was pretty cool. So, there's just two different